Yeah, I've just turned on the washer dryer, and I'm gonna set it to number 8 since I have very less gloves, not even 50%. So it's gonna start. Okay, sorry. This is the problem. The drum does not rotate, but it makes the noise as if it is rotating. So nothing rotates, but the machine is still operating. What to check? Makes noise as if it rotates, but the drum stays.